Hey YouTube, I'm getting ready to try the Jeep out for the first time with my son and his buddy. First snow we got all year.
And yeah.
Supposed to get like 12, 14 inches. Alright, you got a call. Got my, just in case we get stuck somewhere out in the woods, have to shoot somebody. For self-defense purposes only, legal self-defense purposes. Never know, man. Somebody try to get stuck in the snow and they try to rob you and steal your vehicle. Getting ready to go down the big hill here. See how it rolls. Chad thing works. Had to fix last time.
Which way should I go? Go this way?
Yeah.
Go this way?
Yeah, look around. We're going to drive through the neighborhood real quick, take a look at the snow. We're supposed to get like 12 to 14 inches or somewhere in there, 8 to 14. It's just really just now starting. At 10 o'clock this morning, it's 1 o'clock right now, at 10 o'clock this morning, it was just started snowing. So, and it's picking up a little bit. I don't know what, I'm gonna pause it and replay it and stuff like that off of this video. We're gonna hit some back roads, maybe. Man, this guy here is creeping down this hill. He's gonna cause us to wreck into him.
I'm staying back off. I'm stopping.
See how you slid?
Yeah, I'm stopping.
This guy's going so slow, it must be in bulldog low. He's a traffic hazard. My God. We grew up in the mountains. This guy can't, I can walk faster than that. He's gonna run out of gas before we get to the bottom of the mountain. I'm pausing it. Here's some side view scenery. We've moved about 100 feet in a minute. Got it in fourth gear?
I got it in first gear. I'm going 4 miles an hour.
Oh, that's speedometer. Yeah, dude, we're going 4 miles an hour. Top speed. All right, I'm going to shoot some more in a minute. I'm going to have to edit this film.
There's somebody behind us in the flood.
All right, here we are, kind of off-road. This is not pavement. There's a river right there. So far, everything on this Jeep's been doing good, except for the wiper blades. They keep freezing up, but
they're doing good now.
I guess it's 20 degrees. We have to stop every 10 minutes and scrape the ice off of them. We did buy a can of de-icer. It makes it easier. That must have been one of the holes.
Yeah, that wasn't that bad. Hopefully, there'll not be more snow.
Yeah, there's the river. No, the river's about froze over down there. There's a house over there. It's weird. I didn't know that was there. I'm not sure where this road goes. I gotta edit this video. Oh, that's a beautiful shot of the river right there. Slow down. Ooh. One thing I learned, man, don't drink coffee while you go four-wheeling, because Ricky splashed. I don't know how we didn't spill it. Remember that?
Did you get a picture?
No, not yet. I got it on video. All right, here we are, guys. We're on a narrow road with a big drop-off. Are we crazy or are we just stupid? I don't know.
It's about the same thing.
Yeah, I guess. But I'm going to test out this Grand Cherokee. See what it does.
Yeah, it is narrow, ain't it?
Yeah, it is
right there.
There.
That's crazy. This is stupid.
I told you, this man, you need to stay to the left.
I am.
My dad's up east to live there too.
Really?
Man, you got family everywhere. Just don't hit that side of that. Man, this thing here is narrow. Wow.
Which way?
You go right here and get off. Right. That's called Cliff Street, man.
Don't go up that. Go right.
No, go right.
What's up there?
I don't know. I've never been up there. I don't want to go up there. It's bad.